Hello everyone, I am Dr. Bigyan Podel and I will be discussing about 10 things to know before going for an abdominal ultrasound. So this is your typical ultrasound room. There is a bed, a chair and an ultrasound machine. Bed is for the patient to lie and chair is for the radiologist or sonographer to sit. This is the ultrasound probe and it is rolled on your body surface. This is the main equipment of the ultrasound machine. This probe throws sound to your body and it receives sound from your body as well, which helps in formation of the images. This is also the most expensive equipment in the ultrasound machine. Should I fast before the scan? Yes, 4 to 6 hours fasting is enough. Empty stomach helps in better visualization of inner organs of your body. Some organs like pancreas, they lie deep to your stomach and may not be visualized in a full stomach. Also, if the doctor is suspecting for a gallbladder stone, you need to have an empty stomach. Can I drink water before an ultrasound? Yes, you can and you should. Water makes better visualization of inner structures of your body. Imagine your body as a car. If your car glass is washed with water, it becomes crystal clear like this. And you can visualize the seats and the person sitting inside your car. It is the same to your body. Drink a lot of water and help the doctor. Also remember to make your bladder full. You need to have an urge to rush to the toilet before an ultrasound is done. Should I shave my belly? It depends. If you are as hairy as this stomach or more like this chimpanzee, then you might need to shave. But most of us don't. What will happen is that if you have much hair in your body, the hair may block the sound from entering your body. Will I be able to see my organs? No. Usually you can't see because the machine faces the doctor. You can request the doctor to turn the monitor towards yourself so that you can see the images, but it won't help much because you can't understand the images. What is the gel? Will it cause allergy? The gel is a water-based substance and it is kept in between the probe and your body. It helps in better visualization of the inner structures of your body by helping transfer of sound. Sound is transferred from the probe to your body and from your body towards the probe. It usually doesn't cause any allergies. Can I request for a female sonologist? Yes, if you are a female and you are uncomfortable with a male sonologist, you can of course request for a female sonologist. But not all radiology departments have a female sonologist. Will I get electric shock from the machine? No, it's very unlikely. Will USC diagnose all of my diseases? USC is good for solid organs like liver, gallbladder, kidneys, spleen, pancreas. It can visualize tumors and masses in these structures. It can also diagnose the gallstones, kidney stones, bladder stones. But it is not appropriate for hollow structures like stomach and bowel. If you need to visualize the intestine and stomach, endoscopy should be performed. The ultrasound can't pass through the skull, so it is not good for the brain. The ultrasound is very bad with presence of air, so it is not appropriate for the lungs. How long for an ultrasound examination? The ultrasound examination takes only 10 to 30 minutes. It can take longer if the study is complicated. How long for the reports? There are two conditions for the reports. In eastern countries like Nepal and India, the reports can be given instantly after the ultrasound is completed because the radiologist performs the ultrasound and interprets the images. But in western countries like USA and in South America, the sonographer performs the ultrasound and the interpretation is made by the radiologist. So it might take longer in those settings. Is there any harm from repeated ultrasound? There is no harm from the ultrasound. It can be done repeatedly in pregnancy. You can do it daily, of course, but it may harm your bank account balance. Thank you for listening, and if you want further videos like this, then please subscribe to my channel.